My name is Derek Welsby. I am an associate professor of ophthalmology here at the Shiley Eye Institute at UC San Diego. What motivates me to do this kind of research is really the fact that I take care of patients in the clinic.
I kept on experiencing some frequent headaches. Now, these headaches became more and more persistent, and I eventually went and got checked out, and here we are with glaucoma. As I started my journey in terms of understanding what glaucoma is, that's when I got hit with fear, anxiety, uncertainty about my future. And at the time, I was studying to become an attorney. So I was like, nobody wants a blind lawyer. So what's going to happen? I have depression because of it. I have to change absolutely everything about my life.
My name is Milica Margera, and I'm a glaucoma clinician scientist at Harvard Medical School in Mass Eye and Ear. My clinical practice is focused on glaucoma, so I see patients with glaucoma and, you know, treat them and do surgery. But then I also do glaucoma research, trying to really understand the underlying causes of this terrible blinding disease. The point of the research that we do is to really to try to find new treatments to prevent people from going blind. We do have some treatments for glaucoma, and we're lucky that we're able to provide some options for patients. But there are many, many patients who continue to lose vision despite everything we do, and this is why research is so important.
My name is Gene Doe. I'm a physician scientist at University of California, San Diego. And what really got me interested in glaucoma research was just really the importance of vision and the impact we can have on people's lives. I'm lucky enough to be able to treat patients as well, and so I'm really able to develop these long-term relationships and realize how important vision is. So my interest in glaucoma in this area in research stems from just what we don't know about it and the impact that we can have by figuring out what we don't know and being able to apply treatments or apply new technologies, new ideas.
What is so unique about the Catalyst for a Cure is the focus on collaboration.
We are brought together with researchers from other domains who bring in completely different expertise, completely different viewpoints, and as a result, we can come up with ideas that we never would have thought of on our own.
What the Glaucoma Research Foundation really has emphasized is that they don't just want four different things that are working together, they want the four labs to create one project that couldn't be done at any of the four individually. That really is, you know, the sum is greater than the parts.
I don't take anything for granted because every day I can lose sight and I have to be more present and understand that sight is important. With glaucoma, I have to change my priorities. I have to become more intentional with where I want my future to be. Focus on today, right this moment, with my family, with my friends, and not start leaning to the future to say, next 5 years I'm gonna do this, next 5 years I'm gonna do that. So it's been a whole new experience, focusing on the now.
Glaucoma Research Foundation, they've allowed us to sort of swing for the fences. They're okay with high risk, high reward research. And I think by doing that, we've had some big successes, but that really was only possible with this model of funding.
So what is amazing about GRF and the funding that comes from it is that we can test creative new ideas and really achieve things that would not be possible otherwise.
I feel like we're on the precipice of something huge. We're on the verge of a breakthrough for a cure for glaucoma.
Because of Glaucoma Research Foundation, I have hope for a future where vision loss can be managed and even prevented altogether.
What's particularly exciting is that over the last five and a half years, we've, as a group, identified a lot of targets that could potentially be leveraged to improve glaucoma care. We call these neuroprotective targets. We want to see, of all these targets we've identified, which are the best, and then use that to actually come up with something that could be advanced to clinical trials.
What we're hoping to do in CFC4 is shed light not only at the mechanisms or the underlying principles that guide the development of this terrible disease, but not only look at glaucoma by itself, but connect it to other diseases of the brain where similar mechanisms might operate.
My research is really focused on restoring vision. And the way we've gone about that is using stem cells to try and regenerate the optic nerve. We have a very ambitious goal of really allowing for whole eye transplants as well. And I've been lucky enough also to obtain my first NEI grant from the work that's been supported by the Glaucoma Research Foundation. Without the donations from the Glaucoma Research Foundations and its supporters, I don't think we'd be anywhere near to where we are now.
I have to say a big shout out to the doctors and the researchers and the industry professionals who have been working tirelessly to support glaucoma and have been working to find a solution for those glaucoma patients. Thank you.
Donations to the Glaucoma Research Foundation and then via the Catalyst for a Cure to our labs are really critical.
Because of Glaucoma Research Foundation, I am getting to work with incredible specialists and disciplines that have nothing to do with glaucoma, and I get to learn so much about other diseases and other processes that affect the brain. And that is really and truly informing the research that then I do in the context of eye disease and glaucoma.
The Glaucoma Research Foundation, by involving not only the scientists, but all those patients as well, the supporters of it, donors, we're really spurring innovation. And I think it's bringing us to the brink where I think we will have a breakthrough. And I would love to see that day where we're able to treat glaucoma on different levels and restore our vision and cure it.
We need more companies, we need more organizations, more foundations partnering with Glaucoma Research Foundation so we can have a future where glaucoma is not a risk to anyone. Thank you, Glaucoma Research Foundation.
Thank you for supporting Glaucoma Research Foundation.
Thank you for continuing to fund glaucoma research.
Thank you so much for believing in the Glaucoma Research Foundation.